S is for socializing things so that our school runs normally. C is for creating ideas to have fun in school and learning. H is for helping each other with problems. O is for offering ideas to people who do not understand something. O is for having an office to fulfill students' needs. L is for learning new things to teach to the teachers.
School board.
Board stands for being lucky, for getting the job, and being the best.